That idiot reporter from CNN got hit on the knee with a canister of tear gas, right? And he went down. I've been hit. I've been hit. He's been hit. The one with the shaved hair, maybe I'll do that one day. I'll give it up. I'll say, better shave it. But he went down and he didn't like it. He was hit. Police brutality. Remember that. What these people were doing, they're throwing rocks. They're throwing everything they can at the police. Okay, now the National Guard forms. And we just saw the one guy come out in a black uniform, right? The uniform costs approximately $250,000. They got infrared stuff. They got more equipment. And they walked in, and they've got the tear gas. They've got everything you could possibly have, right? Pepper spray. They don't want you to use tear gas anymore. In some places, like I think in Milwaukee, they said no tear gas, no pepper spray. How the hell do you keep, you know, big crowds back? You can't. So the police all quit. They all quit. They said, we can't do it. But you remember they went out, and you had one. Then you had two, three, four. Then you had five, six, seven. All of a sudden, they started pouring in. They were getting off the buses. They came from a different locale. And then you had a line of them. And there was no social distancing, unfortunately. In fact, I was going to turn them in because they were right next to each other. They were right next to each other. They were touching arms. And they had big, strong arms like these guys right over here. They were big, strong guys. That's all right. And they were, like, together. And then you saw the first line. Then you saw the second line. Then you saw a third line. Then you saw a fourth line. And then they said, march. They never halted, just walked right through, cleaned everything out, and Minneapolis was cured. They were cured. They grabbed them, they grabbed them, they grabbed them. They were grabbing them left and right. Sometimes they grabbed one guy. I'm a reporter, I'm a reporter. Get out of here. They threw him aside like he was a little bag of popcorn. But no, but I mean, honestly, when you watch the crap that we've all had to take so long, when you see that, it's actually, you don't want to do that, but when you see it, it's actually a beautiful sight. It's a beautiful sight. And they had the same thing on some other streets, and the whole thing was gone, and I haven't heard of any real problem in Minneapolis since that happened. I mean, they were just burning down the city, and that idiot was standing there. This is a friendly protest, and it's right. And behind him, was like 10 blocks of fire. It's a classic. I don't know. Has anybody, you know what I'm talking about? So I just have such respect, but you have to let these great professionals do what they do best. You have to let them do what they, it's called law and order. We need law and order. It's a Democrat phenomenon. And if they win, Sleepy Joe, if they win, because he has no power over these people are crazed lunatics. If they win, your cities will be like this.